Hi, my name's Tim Barnwell, APA Sports Physiotherapist with Life Care Physiotherapy. Today I'm going to show you three simple tests for lateral epicondylalgia, also known as tennis elbow. The first is palpation of the lateral epicondyle. A positive test is the reproduction of the patient's pain. Our second test is resisted wrist extension, index finger extension, and middle finger extension. Again, a positive test is the reproduction of the patient's pain. Our final test is grip strength. A positive test is the reproduction of the patient's pain. Grip strength can also be measured objectively with a grip strength dynamometer. I hope you find those tests useful.